Evaluate integral 0 to pi by 2 root sin x upon root sin x plus root cos x dx. Solution. Let capital I is equal to given data, that is integral 0 to pi by 2 under root sin x over under root sin x plus under root cos x. This is considered equation number 1. We know that definite integral property, integral 0 to a f of x dx is equal to integral 0 to a, the limits are same, but here f of upper limit is a minus lower limit is x dx. This is definite integral, one of the property. So if we apply here, before that compare these two, so lower limit is 0, here is also 0, so 0 is equal to 0. Now upper limit is a, here upper limit is pi by 2, so a is equal to pi by 2. Here is f of x, this is total is f of x. So in x place, here a minus x, a is equal to pi by 2, x is x, so x is equal to x. Substitute in the formula, which is equal to I is equal to, this is integral 0 to pi by 2 under root sine of, here is x, if you apply here a minus x, but a is equal to pi by 2, so pi by 2 minus x, here pi by 2 means upper limit, all upon denominator under root sine of again x, but here is a minus x, a is equal to pi by 2, so pi by 2 minus x plus under root cos of pi by 2 minus x into dx. See, we know that sine of pi by 2 minus theta is equal to cos theta. At the same time, cos of pi by 2 minus theta is equal to sin theta. When we have sin of pi by 2 minus theta is cos, sin turn as cos. At the same time, cos of pi by 2 minus theta here is sin theta. So if we have cos, it turns as sin. If we have sin, it turns as cos. So substitute here, that is equal to integral 0 to pi by 2, here is under root sin of pi by 2 minus x. We know that sin of pi by 2 minus theta is cos theta, here is theta, that's why here is theta, but here is x, so it is cos x upon under root, here also sin of pi by 2 minus x, apply the same one, this is cos x plus under root cos of pi by 2 minus x, cos of pi by 2 minus theta is sin theta, so this is sin, instead of theta here is x, so it is x, this is dx. Consider it is equation number 2. Now add equation 1 and equation 1 and equation number 2. What is equation number 1? Is equal to I is equal to integral 0 to pi by 2 under root sin x upon under root sin x plus under root cos x dx. Equation number 2, I is equal to integral 0 to pi by 2 under root cos x upon under root cos x plus under root sin x dx. Now add equation 1 and equation 2. that is equal to equation 1. First of all, I add LHS side. I plus I. LHS side is over. Now add RHS side. Integral 0 to pi by 2 under root sin x over under root sin x plus under root cos x dx. First one. Second one. Integral 0 to pi by 2 root cos x over root cos x plus root sin x dx. That is equal to, see, I plus I, this is 2i, is equal to, if you observe here, integral 0 to pi by 2 and second one also integral 0 to pi by 2 dx, these are the common. So integral 0 to pi by 2 is common, remaining is this is under root sin x over under root sin x plus under root cos x plus here also same under root cos x over under root cos x plus under root sin x whole into dx. That is equal to 2i is equal to integral 0 to pi by 2. See, observe here under root sin x plus under root cos x. Second one is, this is the first one. This is the second one. First one under root sin x plus under root cos x. Second one under root cos x plus under root sin x. We know that 2 plus 3 is equal to 3 plus 2, same. So we can write it is under root sin x plus under root cos x. So the LCM denominator is same. So LCM is root sin x plus root cos x. Now add the numerators. Numerator, first numerator is root sin x plus second one is root cos x whole into dx. See here, numerator denominators both are equal, so gets cancelled. That is equal to 2i is equal to integral 0 to pi by 2 1 dx. We know that integral of 1 dx is equal to x plus c. Here this is definite integral, so 2i is equal to, this is x integral 0 to pi by 2. Now substitute upper limit in x place, pi by 2 minus lower limit is 0. That is equal to 2i is equal to pi by 2 minus 0 is pi by 2. So we need only I value. So I is equal to, if we transform 2 here, this is in multiplication. If we transform here, it is denominator. So 2 2 is a 4, pi by 4. Therefore I is equal to integral 0 to pi by 2 root sin x over root sin x plus root cos x dx is equal to pi by 4 is the answer.